In Fiji, the groom and his family will often present the bride's father with a sperm whale's tooth when he asks permission for marriage. Though this practice is often more common in rural areas, it's practiced all over the island.